Everybody, today I'm going to show you how to change your iPhone or iPad's name in all iOS devices. So go to General and About. So I'm keeping mine as Nicholas's iPhone X. Things you can do is this. Okay, so that's about it. Bye.